Yep.
Camera rolling.
Camera's rolling. Feels good.
Yeah.
Woo.
How do you feel?
Great. Buddy.
Remember your thoughts will make it easier for you to settle.
This ain't bad.
This one you get a nice bit of momentum for. It's not too bad. Flattens out a little.
As cold as I thought it was gonna be. It's not too bad. Rotate, like driving and biking.
Yeah. Yeah. Like to switch it up so we don't bike 100 miles a week.
Right.
The bottomless pit. This is one of the biggest drops on the mountain. You can walk down there if you want. You'll see a lot of hikers come up through here. The trail kind of just goes right here. I heard about a guy who just came up from down there somewhere, and nobody knew where he came from. Or where he went when he kept going.
Nice job, man!
That's sweet.
Perfect speed.
You need a holler.
Marcel.
Yo.
If you look at the edge of the rock over there.
Oh!
What is that?
Oh, that's a big bird of prey.
Yeah.
Huh.
You see it?
Whatever it is.
Yeah, it looks huge.
Dude, it's gigantic. That's a long ways away.
Yeah.
Well, my screaming will get it going.
I think I need some for my pack.
I don't know. Yeah, my bark will get
them. Yeah.
Faces are.
Yeah.
You know, the only thing with this hill, it just, you just got to keep winding and you got to go all the way around to the other side of this hill right here. But it's just minor.
I'm not stopping.
I'll keep traffic back. Keep in contact and have a good one, man.
Yeah.
Situated in the van.
I think the Delta did make a difference.
Yeah?
With the lightheadedness, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo!
Let's go! Let's do it! I had to walk up a section yesterday guarding the gods.
Yeah.
I got about 3/4 of the way up. I was like, I can't do it.
Yeah.
It's too much. I wasn't ashamed. That was too bad.
It's a harder.
Catch my breath here.
All right. gonna stop right here, let traffic go by.
All right.
People have to be like that, man.
I wouldn't be in no hurry being up here.
We're about to be going slower than we are on these
curves. Iowa, what are you gonna do?
Right. enjoy the
dude,
scenery.
Dude, you totally
know?
Crushed it. You're not even breathing hard.
Seriously.
Look at this. My God. This is never like this up here, man.
Well, I do ride about 5 days a week, so.
Oh, yeah. It's obvious, bro. Yeah. You're in great shape, man.
Not like this, though.
Yeah.
It's flat in Ohio. Yeah.
All right. Ready to get going?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's do it. Good to me. We're in no hurry.
We're on bikes. I mean, we're a little more, I guess, safe.
Well, that guy on that motorcycle's an idiot, ain't he?
Oh, seriously.
Man, that was close, man.
All right, so.
I've seen it time and time again. That's why I called him an idiot.
That's all right. I turned him into the Rangers.
Feels warming up already.
Oh, yeah.
Cheese grater.
Cheese grater.
Just because the rocks, everybody goes for
it. I drag racing. I still can't imagine somebody going that fast at this thing.
167 miles an hour. It's awesome.
It's 83 the whole time.
The problem is there's a lot of off-camber stuff. And then you get into areas where there's just like rocks. And then the trail just turns into rocks like this. And now you're just avoiding big ones. And you're jumping off the little ones. And then you start to jump off the big ones because the little ones are getting too close together.
Wow.
Yeah, it just gets kind of crazy.
Having to think real fast. Yeah.
Full body armor, man. I mean, my kidneys, my liver, my back. I have spine all the way down to my ass, my tailbone. Full spine armor. Looks like I'm going, you know, to an apocalypse. Elbow, forearms, shoulders. Because I dressed for the crash and I crashed ugly.
Oh, yeah.
But, I mean, cruising down the hill like this. Oh, I'm going to check
one thing. Give me 2 seconds, gentlemen. I'm going to see the raspberry. Yeah.
I couldn't imagine riding down that. It's nuts.
Oh, yeah. You ride frat. Ride fast, crash hard. Oh man, the views never get old, I tell you.
I know, I was gonna say, this can't get old.
I think it just gets better.
Right?
Every
time. You just appreciate it more every time.
Yeah. Calories.
Yeah. Up here, I bet you it's the little dudes.
Oh, yeah.
I bet you it's like the little varmints. Yep. Pikas, chipmunks.
Not a single raspberry.
Dang. I found some on Gold Camp last week.
Did you?
Had a little snack.
There's some below the reservoir on the that pool off at the top of the hill.
Yeah.
We need picks. Are we good?
I'm good. Yeah.
We got the camera ready to rock and roll.
Rolling, yeah.
All right, let me fire up Silver Bullet, man.
We'll get to it. We're about to drop this bullet tree line. Bathroom stop down there at Glen Cove. And then it'll start warming up pretty quick.
I can already tell it's warming up, yeah.
Oh,
feels great.
Yeah. Some long stretches.
Let's roll! Thank you. Brake check.
How you feeling?
Great, man.
Warming up now that we're
yeah.
Oh. Below the tree line.
It's crazy.
I'm
just warmed up.
Yeah. Fantastic day out here today.
Hi. 4 miles this time.
And we're rolling.
So many miles do we ride down from top to bottom?
Ooh, I think we do about 13.
Okay.
Yeah. We usually
it's
stop
a good, that. Good amount. Yeah.
Giddy up. Thank you.
Yeah. Feeling good? Great. Yeah, this ain't bad.
Yeah, not bad at all.
Kind of feels good to stretch the legs a little bit.
Oh yeah. Get them moving.
Yeah.
The sun feels great. Smells fantastic.
Oh, it smells awesome. Those pine trees were smelling?
Huh?
Those pines were smelling?
Yeah. I'll make you smell when I'm close later. After you lift your bike over your head.
Yeah. Thank you.
comes out of nowhere. About a half a mile to our next stop.
All right.
Feeling
good, man.
Good.
Oh yeah.
So the little Z cut out in the mountain there. That was the switchback we biked down.
Damn.
Turned it all the way.
Didn't take long to get here.
Oh my gosh, seriously.
Badass
motherfucker right here.
That's it, dude.
Awesome. Yeah.
You did that whole, and you rode the whole thing, dude.
Yeah.
You rode the whole spine.
It's crazy looking back.
And then there's those Z's right there. Remember the Z's where we almost had the head-on collision when the little wild hog decided he was going to take his life into his own hand and pass us? And then we dropped behind this mountain here that's got the sparse trees on the front. And then we were just at Cove Creek a minute ago, but that was like 4.5 miles ago.
Yeah.
I know.
Is that crazy?
We were picking up some speed.
I was talking.
Unmolested picture. That is not one with this in front of it.
Yeah. I'm going to get you to bring your bike over.
Yep. Good to go. Took my glove on.
Let the cars get ahead of us. We'll get out there.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Open it up.
Yeah.
Nice stretch.
How was that?
Oh, that was shit, man. That's probably the best stretch, right? That was nice.
Seriously, you just cruise.
Woo! Yeah! Oh, yeah.
I'll cruise up there, take a quick picture of that Bigfoot sign.
Good. We'll get the bikes loaded up.
It's such a fun cruise, that massive.
Oh, that was great. Here.